Fuck you, America. You can suck my Canadian balls.